Hi, I am Nidal Mustafa. I have done my graduation in January 2015 in SPJ, and my specialization was logistics and supply chain management. Yeah, so I'm working in apparel group. Thank you to the SPJ college that they gave me an opportunity as an intern to go there, and with their all moral support and thing, I was able to perform good. And the company recruited me immediately during my internship period. So my current role is I am doing supply chain planning for the central distribution for the Dubai distribution center. And I have been going to different departments. You know, logistics is there and supply chain is there, operations is there. So I am doing the planning for all different departments. Every faculty is a number one faculty here. We cannot even tell a second faculty here. So, but I would like to say about like Mr. Muradian. Mr. Burman Bumardian. The something unique about him is like whatever he teaches us is not about books, it's not about what people have experienced. He shares what he has personally experienced in throughout his life. And he's not like every class or with every batch the same thing is happening, like we have the course. Whatever he feels, okay, this batch is, today is this day, maybe he has something to be shared, something new. So he will share that thing new. Every part of his life, he tries to show this, and then he correlates with our curriculum, with our academics, and how we can actually implement in our career. Take the 100% of SPJ, make the most of it. Don't let anything else. No, sometimes people go out of the focus. Okay, we are marketing people. We'll not focus on finance or supply chain. No, you don't know what kind of profile you're gonna have. So make the most of use of it. Whatever they teach us, take it seriously. Take it as a fun. And definitely you will be successful in your life.